Sanctions and Russian oil will be high on the agenda today when Italy's Prime Minister Mario Draghi meets with President Biden at the White House. Draghi resolutely backs sanctions despite his country's reliance on Russian energy. He's also backed sending heavy weapons to Ukraine, even though large parts of his ruling coalition object.